So yeah, back to the video, the title video, we are going to be doing iTunes, well, not me, but we have to get 6 random Pokemon, and then we have to battle with them 6. So, let's see, if we're going to get Pokemon, and if we're able to win. Let's go. So, here we have a random Pokemon generator. It will generate one Pokemon at a time. And those 6 Pokemon I am going to be battling with on Pokemon Showdown. So if you guys don't know what it is, it's a Pokemon game where it allows you to battle other opponents with obviously different Pokemon of your choice. There's a load of different modes you can do, like random battle and other things. If you guys want me to do another Pokemon Showdown, just write down below. So, first Pokemon it is, let's get all my team boys out first. I can actually do it, so we've got a new team. So, our Pokemon. First one is, alright, we're doing one at a time, aren't we? So, first one is Gorbis. So Gorbis is illegal, well, not illegal, but in the game of the rules, it's not, you're not able to hold on. Yes, I'm able to hold on. Next one. Metagross. Next one, Go-Go. That is also not able to be used. Scraggy. I know the evolution is really good, but I don't know if this is. Electabuzz. Let's just use Electabuzz. Sylveon, yes, this is one of my favourite Pokemon. And finally, Trover. Right, so let me get all the items and things like that on it, and all the the EV and IVs trained, and all the moves stored that I've really will be back getting ready for PvP. So I'll be back in a second. So now that was finally done, we are got the team all ready for battle, everything's good, let's go. So we are now going to battle
Round 1, fight!
Yes, Sammy Wood, we made some more rage. We are gonna Yes! Oh! Next is the final thing that I think that's supposed to be there.